Stray bullets flew through several businesses in Solon Springs on Saturday. According to the Market Beautiful's Facebook page, bullets flew through the shop's window during open hours. All employees and customers were reported to be safe. The shooting was later discovered to be non-intentional and believed to have come from stray bullets from a nearby get-together.